President Trump and President Zelensky have repeatedly said there was no pressure, no pushing, no linkage of security assistance dollars to the announcement of an investigation. There couldn't have been any pressure because most importantly, Ukrainian DNO aid was held at the time of the call. And then I guess the best fact, the most important fact, is they took no action. They never started an investigation. They never promised an investigation. They never announced they were even thinking about an investigation. And they got the meeting, they got the money, and they got the phone call from the president. So they can talk all they want, but it's not going to change those fundamental facts. And I'm sure that the White House defense team will point that out in a clear fashion at the appropriate time. Sure.